birds come warily down, nicked and looked and sent off on the train. In the city they'll be sold off a crown. Silent in his house of willow branch and reed, hiding on his island small, wakes the plover catcher with his whistle in his hand, till he mimics his brace sharp call. All along the Wellen, on Crubbit's flooded wash, to put meat on London's plates, he waits for the small birds to fall. The train from Cubbett station is really rather good, through the winter right into early spring. With wartime shortages, the city bears the brunt. What house of willow branch and reed, hiding on his island small, wakes the plover catcher with his whistle in his hand, till he mimics his brace sharp call. All along the Wellen, on Cubbett's flooded wash, he waits for the small birds to fall. While fowlers are busy with their pumps and their guns, for decades they plied their trade. Now native Cubbett men catch the plovers with their sons, and wartime memories are made. Silent in his house of willow branch and reed, hiding on his island small, wakes the plover cat.